double, toil and trouble, fire and cauldron bubble.
Two Scottish warriors called Macbeth and Banquo meet three witches in a wood.
All hail Macbeth and all hail Banquo.
Macbeth and Banquo go home with the prophecy
that Macbeth shall be king and Banquo's son shall be kings.
Macbeth took the dagger and used it to kill King Duncan. He left the room and stated, "King Duncan, tonight you will go to heaven or to hell." Macbeth exited the room and went to Lady Macbeth. They had to meet secretly.
Macbeth said to Lady Macbeth, "I have done the deed."
Lady Macbeth saw the dagger still in her husband's hands and all the blood smothered around him.
But Macbeth was afraid to go back there.
So Lady Macbeth did it herself.
But King Duncan then Macbeth is made king.
All hail Macbeth, King of Scotland!
We need to kill Banquo this instant. Three murderers are hired by Macbeth to kill Banquo.
Yes, my lord.
Kill them, my lord.
Macbeth informed to his wife to think of a party.
Party! Party.
To stay.
A ghost?
Please, my good lord, sit.
Yes, sit.
The table's full.
I didn't do it. It wasn't me.
Macbeth simply feeling ill.
Are you a man?
Woohoo! With this and the strength, decide to see the witches.